Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to turn off commenting on your Facebook public post. But before we getting started, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the tutorial. So first of all, you need to open up your browser and go to facebook.com obviously. Then what here you can see, you have to click on that down arrow and then you have to look for the settings and privacy option. Go for it and then you have to go to settings as you can see. And after here, you can see there are options. So what you need to do, you have to select on public posts, right? So after clicking on here, you can see there are options like public post comments and public post notifications or public profile info and lots of things. So as we don't need to do anything except turning off comment on public post, so here you have to click on edit and here you can see choose who is allowed to comment on your post. So as you can see, it was set on public, right? So I have set it to friends, and if you want, you also can set it to friends of friends. It's up to you. So yeah, this is how you can change the public post comment. So this is how you have to do it, and you can go back to your profile, and yep, you are all set. Now if you are Android user, you have to go to your Facebook app and then you have to go to settings and privacy, you have to go to settings and then scroll down here, you can see public posts option, go to here and then you can see public post comments option, right? Now same thing goes for here, you have to set this on friends if you want to keep it between friends, all right? So this is how you can do from both of your devices, like from your desktop PC, or you also can do it from your Android device or your iOS device. Alright guys, that was it. I hope you guys understood, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.